We also learned tonight firefighters have recovered a body in the Boise River. Boise police say it happened near the Veterans Memorial Parkway, roughly a mile downstream from an area where crews were searching for a body earlier this month. On September 15th, witnesses reported a man going underwater and not coming back up. After searching for several hours, crews said there was no sign of a drowning. Police have not identified the victim.